You know, it's possible that she might understand.
You don't know my mom.
Put your makeup on, get your nails done, curl your hair, run the extra mile, keep it slim.
You are jealous, spite-filled, starving, emotional, anorexic.
Get your sexy on, don't be shy, girl, take it off.
We know how to dominate.
This is what you want to belong, so they like you.
She expects nothing less than perfection.
They like you.
Always.
Sometimes
I
wonder if I'll ever
go
back to it.
You
call
me
mudblood.
What's a mudblood?
It means dirty blood. Mudbloods are really foul name for someone who's motherboard. Someone with non-magic hands. Someone like me.
What if she's trying to prove something? That her life has meaning. With or without a soul.
Oh, come on. She's a demon.
But
what's
going to be the consolation prize for you? You only care about me. When you don't have clothes. No one puts me first.
I'm inappropriate. Always say the wrong thing. And I try so hard, and I'm never the one.
Get your shopping on at the mall.
Ruin everything!
Cause you don't have to choose.
You can't rely on others to validate you.
I don't care what anyone thinks of me.
Of course you do. We all do. You know, and that's okay. Human.
Wait a second, why should you care what
None
they
of
think
you
of you
me.
When
I
you're
am
all
Alice.
Alone by yourself? Do you like you?
Because self-worth like comes from within, bitches.
You don't have to try so hard.
I promise.
You don't have to give it all
they
away.
They tried to destroy you. You just have to get up, get up, those get things up, cannot get be taken
you
not from
you. Have to change
not
thing.
Ever.
Everyone thinks I'm a loveless monster.
You're not deviant. You're sensational.
You're strong, beautiful. You're good.
You're
into the mirror at yourself, don't you like you?
It's okay to struggle. Life is a struggle.